In the Rankine cycle for a steam power plant, the turbine entry and the exit enthalpies are 2803 kilojoule per kg and 1800 kilojoule per kg respectively. The enthalpies of water at a pump entry and the exit. Okay, read these sentences carefully and immediately you identify these values in the, you know, the TS diagram for the Rankine cycle. Okay. These things you should do while you are doing practice in our room, not in the examination. So finally, when you go to the examination without drawing the Rankine cycle on the TS diagram, you should be able to visualize everything in your mind, and then fatafati you calculate what he meant to give and what exactly you want to calculate directly from that. Okay, without drawing all these diagrams. The specific steam consumption. So, and here the specific steam consumption and its unit also very much important. Okay. So, what we need to find out here? The specific steam consumption. Okay. So, what is the formula here? Or what is the definition of the specific steam consumption? The definition is, you know, the rate of steam required to produce the, you know, 1 kilowatt of work output. Okay. So, we discussed that during our theory, and what is the formula? Equal to 1 divided by W net. What is the W net? This is a work. Whenever I say work, work is, what is the unit of work? Unit of work here, whenever we calculate here, the unit of work that we have in this formula is kilojoule per kg. Okay. And what is the overall unit of this one? This is a kg divided by, you know, kilowatt second. So this is very, very important. This is very, very important. If you don't remember this unit, then you are going to make some mistake in the examination. Why? Because this concept is very, very simple, but still many of the people commit, you know, mistake. That is because of only because of this unit here. Okay. And what is the unit of W net here? The unit of W net here is kilojoule per kg. Okay, kilojoule per kg. But the examiner want our answer in terms of kilo kg divided by kilowatt hour. Instead of second, he want, you know, the answer in terms of the hour. So how will you convert? So to convert second into hour, I need to multiply 60 minutes, and for each minute, for 1 hour 60 minutes, and in each minute 60 seconds. So 16, so this will become 3600. These many seconds will become hour. So I multiply this much value numerator and as well as the denominator. Then finally, how much it will become? It will become 3600 divided by W net. And what is the unit here? Now the unit for this is this. Okay, this is the unit here for this. Okay, so here only thing we need to find out is W net. Okay, so whatever the data given in the question, that will be useful to find out the W net. So in some here in this case, you know what has given? He has given like, oh, here this is the turbine, right? This is the turbine WT from 1 to 2. So here WT equal to, you know, H1 minus H2. So that means we need to find, we need to know the value of H1 and H2. So for that purpose, he has given the enthalpy values at the point 1, which is the entry of the turbine, and 2 H2, which is the exit of the turbine. What are those value? 2803. This is a 2803. What is the unit of this? Kilojoule per kg. Okay. And what is the value here? This is a 1800. Unit is a kilojoule per kg. That is why I am not writing there. And again, you know, we need to know the WP. That means pump work. So what is the pump work? WP equal to how much? H4 minus H3. So at 3, what is the value they have given? 3 means it is a, you know, entry. Pump entry is how much? It is a 121 kilojoule per kg, and pump exit is 124. This is a 124 value. Everything is in the kilojoule per kg. Understood? So instead of giving this enthalpy, sometimes you know the examiner may give directly the WT and WP. In that case, you don't need to find out the difference. So only some half minute will be saved for us. Okay, in the examination. So H1 minus H2. This is H1 and this is H2. So what is the difference here? The difference is it is a 2800. This is a 1800. So 100 and extra 3 is there. So it is a 2803 minus 1800, that equal to how much? 1003, right? 1003. And then here H4 is how much? 124 minus 121, it will be how much? It will be 3 here. Okay, so what is the value of W net? W net equal to WT minus WP, that equal to 1003 minus 3, it will be 1000. Okay, that is a kilojoule per kg. So here if I substitute this value 3600 divided by 1000, then how much this one? This is a 3.6. So the specific steam consumption here in this case is a 3.6. Understood? This is the way we need to calculate this value. See, these concepts are very simple. Apart from this specific steam consumption, sometimes the examiner may ask about the specific heat consumption also. Even in that case also, you need to first focus on the units, in which units is asking. After that, you focus on the data, and then you should recollect the proper formula and simply substitute that. Okay, these are very simple questions.